filled with 5 tons of air, with 2 intrepid adventurers from the dangerous sports club mounted on gimbal chairs inside, the 65-foot round balloon sort of fell onto the shingle and then into the water. But then a combination of strong tides and the wind blowing from the wrong direction caused the tug's tow ropes to twang and then snap apart, and parts of the PVC coverings to pop open. Over the radio, adventurer David Kirk confirmed that things hadn't gone quite to plan.
They pulled 4 holes in the bubble, but we're still travelling. We're taking a lot of water and it looks like we're going to go down into the drink. Over.
He was right. The balloon was supposed to go under Tower Bridge. Instead, it hit it and sank. The balloon may have collapsed, but the spirit of the adventurers didn't.
It's all in fine line of pioneering technology. You mustn't sort of expect too much from British engineering first time out, but, you know, lots of optimism. We'll be back.